I just don't know. I really don't know. But what I do know, one of the reasons why a lot of women end up single and by themselves, they put the carriage before the horse. Too many scenarios that women believe they fall in love with guys through physical contact, and the physical contact pretty much leads to sexual relationships. A lot of times we misunderstand sex with falling in love. Falling in love is not, you know, sex. Sex is a whole nother animal. And when you believe that sex is the savior of how you feel or it's your happiness, you have a lot of things to learn in life. So my advice to a lot of people, get to know people. Don't put sex before understanding and emotions. You know, understand mental. Understand that you're dealing with somebody that's very humble and can deal with humility. They can deal with empathy. They can accept responsibility of their the decisions that they make. A lot of times people hide. They covertly not display the angle of that they can deal with humility. So, on that note, inbox me. Let's talk about it. Peace.